I'm Barack Obama, and I approve this message.
I don't accept that we should be still sending $800 million a day, part to hostile nations, because of our addiction to foreign oil. And in the bargain, we're melting the polar ice caps. I went to Detroit to insist that we have to increase fuel efficiency standards. Now, I have to admit, the room got kind of quiet. We can't just tell people what they want to hear. We need to tell them what they need to hear. We need to tell them the truth.